I'd like to ask a question which may lead us to something. What will make man, a human being, change deeply, fundamentally, radically? He's had crisis after crisis. He's had great many shocks. He's been through every kind of misfortune, every kind of war, personal sorrow, and so on, and little affection, little joy, but all this doesn't seem to change him. What will make human being leave the way he's going and move in a totally different direction? I think that's one of our great problems, don't you?
Yes, well.
What would be the right action that would out of one direction to another? Will I, as a human being, give up my egocentric activity completely? Is it the basic conditioning of man? The basic being this tremendous sense of egotistic attitude and action. Is there something else that we are missing in this altogether? This question will lead us anywhere. I have left the church, the gods, Jesus, the Buddhas, the Krishnas, I've left all that. Engel, Lenin, Stalin, all the analysts, all these pundits, everybody. You see, we haven't done that. Find out through insight the ending of time. Question valid? Is it has any significance? Is there something else that we are missing in this altogether? Will this dialogue, this question, lead us anywhere?